Stage. Today we have two of the best players in the world for you. Germany's Christian Hock, aka Gitz, against Nicholas McCabe from New Zealand, also known as Evenflo. It promises to be an interesting game since both players have already played against each other earlier today. Evenflo won that match. Let's see what this match will bring. Let's play a game. Evenflo playing blue side and DM Tempest. Went immediately for the minigun. DM Tempest is quite a large map for a 1-on-1. It's one of the biggest in the tournament. So we'll see if we have less frags than you. But with these two great players, that's only to be seen. First firefight with the miniguns. And gets his first frag. Even flow 120 health. Gearing up as he races through the map. Gets with 100 health. Both players trying to find each other. Another firefight with the miniguns. But Evenflo decides to pull back because he was a little bit low on health, has 99 health now. So Gitz leads with two frags. Evenflo got there, shot in the back. Zero health. Gitz takes another one. Evenflo had some bad luck there to respawn not very far from where Gitz was, and Gitz was all pumped up with health and armor. 140 health. Takes another frag. He's 5 in the lead now. Evenflo wants to get control of the map. Better start racking up some frags. Some nice shot combos from Evenflo. Gitz has 180 health and a shield belt, equipped with a minigun, one of his favorite weapons. Nearly unstoppable with the minigun. Switches to the shot rifle. Still 5 in the lead. Evenflo still has 0 frags. Both players trying to find each other. Evenflo 120 health. Gitz 195 health. Still has a shield belt. Evenflo trying to stop the minigun attack with the sniper rifle. get skilled again by the man from Germany. Even Flo 120 health. Shield belt on. Take some more health files just to be sure. Because when you're fighting a man like Gitz, you never ask for help. Intense firefight with the middle one's close range. Taken again by Gitz. Both players again racing through the map. Even Flo 120 health. No more shield belt. And Gitz with a full 199 health points. Still equipped with the shield belt. Bit of a quiet moment here, as both players are gearing up, ready to face each other in another firefight. And they have found each other. Even Flo blasting off some rockets in the hallway. Gitz didn't get hit. Gitz still 7 frags in the lead. And when they're just running around, Even Flo won't get any more frags. He has to be more aggressive than this if he wants to win this game. Took the armor though, but the armor didn't help him much against this. Again. Two health for Even Flo. Will he make this? Gitz using the flak cannon. Flak cannon not really that useful in this map because most of the rooms in the hallways are too big. And again, 9-0 for Germany. Fire rifle into action. Gitz still 120 health, still has the shield belt. And with the minigun, as I've said before, nearly unstoppable. Take some more armor. Even Flo trying to defend himself with some shock combos. Take some health files. Black cannon. Rather narrow hallway, and maybe the black cannon is quite useful there. But he decides to back off. Gitz takes the shield belt again. Nice jump up the ledge. Some health files. 139 health for Even Flo. But not much armor he has now. Even Flo rips it up with a minigun. Switches to sniper rifle. Maybe he can take a headshot at Gitz. Gitz sometimes crouching in the map to avoid Even Flo from getting a headshot. Even Flo grabs the shield belt, 159 health. Intense firefights, miniguns, and Gitz with the shot rifle. zero frags. And we are quite a bit into this game. But then again, this is a rather big map, and it's not always very easy to find your opponents. There he is. Even float, switching to minigun. Gates is losing quite some health, still has 98, even though he's 35. He grabs a shield belt now, so he's a bit more protected. But I don't know if that's going to be enough. Some health files. Switches to the pulse gun. There it gets. More shot combos. The rocket launcher. Very good weapon for this. Ooh. He almost got fragged with his own rocket gun. 73 health for even flow. Still zero frags. While Gitz is up at 103 health points. And 9 frags in the lead. With 5 minutes remaining in the game. Gets with the flag cannon. Loading up the rockets. So it seems like that either Gitz had a bad afternoon or even Flo was very lucky when you see this score from this afternoon. Evenflow is going to have to be very quickly if he wants to get some more frags out of this game. Personally, I think that I'm Gitz has a shield build, 127 health, so he is still in the tank. But he only has 58 health. Nice frag. 10-0. I think even Flo knows he has lost. But with still 3 minutes remaining, anything can happen, but even Flo has to be really fast. Maybe if this had been seen more frags. Oh. 11-0. It's all pumped up now, 199 health and a shield belt. Crouching with a sniper rifle. Pumping some rockets. Gitz on the other side. he shoots him again. Hit him anyway. Gets all pumped up with the minigun, it's nearly unstuck. ...140 health for even flow. Look at that go down. And he beats Gits' minigun.
One minute.
13-0. Good control cycle. There they are. Headshot. For Gits. Seconds left. Gits can take serious risks now just for the fun. Nice headshot. Really nice headshot.
Nine.
Even flow gives
five,
up.
Four, three,
it was a great game.
Two, one.
And Germany wins the losers' final.